now. The dotty one?
Yeah.
Is from Grandma and Grandpa. Do you want to open those ones first?
Yeah.
You can, except for the one on top. The one on top. Okay, open your card. That's from Grandma and Grandpa.
How do I open? Okay.
Do you want me to help you with that one?
Yeah.
Yeah. Pass it to you.
Oh, wait. I think I know.
You're able to sit there and watch if you like, that's why I'm doing this.
That card's from Mummy and Daddy that goes with this present. Flip it up here. I'm getting this is all from Mummy and Daddy. Alright, and this is from Grandma and Grandpa. Do you want to open that one?
Open the card?
Yep. Card.
Not gonna get black up. Grandpa.
Yeah, I love this one.
Wow. And all this is from Mummy and Daddy.
Okay.
Hang on, I'll just skip. Blake.
Oh,
Blakey.
Do you like what I got?
Blake.
Yeah, it's so cool.
Blake.
Okay, when we open it, we can play together. And it's going to be so amazing. Now we can make a castle with the blocks. And there can be a my pony dance.
So cool.
And then can it be a mic?
Oh, I'm going to
see.
So cool, Zara.
Show me the card, Zara, and I'll read it to you and see what they wrote. Show me it. I'll read it. So it says, look, here, it's your day. Celebrate the princess that you really truly are. Happy birthday to our darling Zara. We hope you have a wonderful birthday. 5 today. Wow. We love you so, so very, very much. Love Grandma and Grandpa.
Oh, beautiful. You gonna put it up there? Put the card up there, Zara?
sweetie. Ready for some more lessons?
Yes, I
and colouring in.
Whoa. I like these ones so much.
Gonna put that card up there with the other card? Here?
Which card?
That card there.
Here?
And here.
This.
Yep, put that one up there with the other one.
Okay, now with this one.
I want to tie her hair back.
Oh, pretty stuff.
I got new hairpin.
Can we put it in there? Keep your hair out of your face.
You want to wear it?
Oh, that's pretty. Yeah.
I'm going to wear it for my birthday today. Okay. Are you going to take the card off too?
Yeah. That's so pretty.
I'm going to definitely wear it today.
Okay.
Yay.
Scissors. You keep opening them all.
Okay. Whoa. New scrunchies.
What you've always wanted. Scrunchies.
I really wanted scrunchies and they're so colourful. And a new bag. Cool. New bangles.
Bangles.
Oh, thank you. They fit.
Wow, pretty. Oh, Zara, you forgot the other one.
Where?
The pink one, the tiara.
Tiara? Oh, a tiara! I like this.
You're funny.
The other one. I'm getting close to the big one.
Told him.
Oh, I love this.
They're really pretty shoes, Zara. Oh, let me open your sunglasses.
Yeah.
How cool.
I'm gonna wear them now.
You're gonna wear them now? Alright. Look. Yeah. Oh, you know what? I need to make some scissors. Oh, these are so pretty.
Your outfit today is gonna look so good, Zara.
Hang on, just be careful with them. You know, good.
I'm gonna wear these.
Zara, look this way.
Cool.
Special sunglasses. Okay. Feels like nothing's sinking. Oh, this way. I like this way better.
Zara, look at mommy.
That might be your birthday.
Mm.
Open
it. Don't Is that your birthday outfit? Is that your birthday party outfit?
Wow, I think that's your birthday dress for today.
Oh, I love it!
You like it?
Now for the big one.
Chelsea.
Chelsea, it's a supermarket.
What the? Whoa. I love this.
You love that?
I love all my presents.
Wow.
Mommy, wait. Why did you get me the Paw Patrol?
The Paw Patrol?
The Paw Patrol. The Paw Patrol.
Which one, Paw Patrol?
Paw Patrol.
They didn't have any, remember?
Okay, I don't care. I like all of these.
So cool.
Open it. I want to see what kind
now?
Of...
now?
Yeah.
Hang on, we've got... Yeah. We've got another present for you, Zara.
We've got one...
We'll have to open them up shortly, okay?
Yeah, we've got one more big present.
What is it?
It's really heavy.
Really heavy?
You'll have to put some shoes on.
Put some shoes on. Okay? It's really heavy.
Don't worry about it.
You go get some shoes or go get your slippers on?
I wanna wear my shoes.
This way. Zara, right here. Quickly. Come here. I need to stand just here. The line. Stand up this way. Stand up on the other side. Alright, ready? Cheese. Oh. birthday, princess. Can you show us your pretty dress? Stand up for a second.
Glasses on. They're not proper glasses, are they?
Maybe look all the beneath part.
Yeah, Zara, just pop your sandals off, Zara. That ring turns around and slides, you know, it sort of moves side to side.
What?
You need to straighten it. Hook in.
Where's your flip, Zara? Huh?
Hook in.
No. Alright, let's just. stands. I said stop. They wouldn't let me speak.
Bye today.
Girl.
But I'm going
last. No, no, alright, I'll do the video.
I don't know.
Watch out.
I got the exact same angle.
Who's going now?
Zara.
Zara, you're going now.
I'll do the video.
Yeah.
That's a good
cheat.
Could be just no feeling
how
you just
get there
every
Did I do good?
No.
Yes, you did great.
Oh!
Oh
my gosh.
That's not where it goes.
I'm gonna go put it on the hole.
Alright.
Is Daddy having a go?
Yeah, your turn, Daddy. No, Mommy's gonna spin me.
I will.
No
cheating.
Cheater. I can see.
No, no cheating.
It's okay. Stop.
No. Right. Don't pull it up. Right, you're a cheater.
Put the blindfold over your eyes.
Alright.
Can I just read this
way?
Let me look at the
blindfold. Wait. No.
That's... It's not bad, eh? She lifted the flap up then and had a look.
Alright. Go. Alright. Go.
If you touch the blindfold, you lose.
Don't touch the blindfold.
Did I get it?
Ooh, close. you're funny. Who's not on it?
You know what? Hers was closest to the shape and angle.
Yeah, it just needed to be over. Blake won! You get a prize.
I get a prize?
You get a prize.
Is it a Jim Beam?
I get a prize.
It's a Jim Beam. Too bad, because I already have stars. Well, mine was better.
Oh.
Because I got medical. It's better than, like, oh, anything better than this.
Wow, look at that. Rollos.
So you can't touch it.
Honestly.
Alright, you got hands behind your back. You're going to try and eat it.
Wait, what happens if it all just falls on the ground?
Mommy, it's on the ground. I don't know. Alright, Zara can touch
how
it.
Do you win? Well, it's going to fall on the ground because once you bite enough of it, it's just going to break off the string.
Yeah. So, like, how do you win?
You gotta finish it.
It's on the ground. It finishes.
I'll walk Blake up to you a donut.
Can I at least feel
Yeah, you
the
can
donut?
Feel where it is. Yes, yes,
yes. Sorry, where am I eating?
The clothesline. Gonna bite on the steel, bite on the string.
Can you pass me the scissors a bit? It might cut the string.
This is not gonna work.
Yes, it will.
Where is the donut?
Donut.
I'm
sorry, you did
those
so dangerous.
Once
you get your mouth on it.
You might have had him on his knees.
Right, okay, so the donut is here.
Zara, stop.
Where?
There.
There?
Alright, so when I tell you to go, you are going to have to let go. Let's try. All right.
You guys look like you're in the naughty corners.
Okay, you guys ready?
Oh my
Set. Go. Oh my god.
Zara's using her hands.
Zara,
Chris, Zara's got hers. He's holding hers.
Right. Okay.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Zara. Happy birthday to you.
Bip, hooray!
Bip, hooray! Bip, hooray!
Can you blow out your candles?
Happy birthday!
Yay! Good girl. Okay,
good girl.
Okay, stand up. Can mommy help you? Ready? Big cut. Oh, hang on. There we go. Middle. Whoa! Oh, good girl. Good girl. Okay, Zara, go. Oh. Oh.
You just got decapitated.
Oh no, my clothes.
You're too strong, Zara.
Maybe just like tie it again.
I am too strong.
Epi.
Oh no, she can't.
Blake's getting the decapitation on video.
Yeah.
Instagram memes.
Okay, so that
didn't
really go.
How about we can hit the head?
I'm just gonna have to sprinkle that all.
Oh no!
What do I do now?
You're gonna tie it back up now.
Tie it around.
Even Imogen will be able to do it. You're gonna tie the body around. The whole point of it is to hit it. Sprinkle the lollies out.
I like the
Yeah. Legs go.
Let go of the wand.
Oh, it's legs coming off. Already lost the head. Oh, no.
Butchering this unicorn. Almost out the back. Oh. One more hit at the back and it's gonna come. There they are. Oh,
keep going, Zara.
You gotta keep hitting. The toughest unicorn in the history.
Please go.
Wait, one more.
No head, no legs. Still won't.
Mims go.
Look. Why?
She's gonna pull me on the back.
Oh.
No,
nearly, it's so close.
Where's Imogen's
go? Imogen's go. Zara. Mims go. Oh. Mims go.
Under the fridge, there's one.
I'm gonna store my food.
Pull it out. It's under the fridge.
Oh, yeah.
Pull it out.
Mommy, I got these two. Mm. Mommy, can I try this one?
Yeah, go for it.
Yeah.
Try this one. Okay. So. Okay, you go. Go, Zara. Okay. Go, kid.
Oh, that broke!
Oh, mimed out. Okay, then back again, Zara.
No.
It didn't break.
Okay, we'll keep going.
Oh no! I've dropped it.
You got time, Queen Zara.
Oh no!
Oh, Blake keeps dropping it.
Wait, so you had this in the bag.
Pretend.
Zara.
No.
Oh, Zara!
No.
Oh,
I found
It did a prank!
Yay! You get a prize!
Nice one.
I cracked mine before it started. I cracked the bone and that's why it cracked.
Look, I got all the surprises.
I cannot believe it. Rob. Zara's circuit of eggs.
I do it at school and I won. I didn't even pull.
Gets bigger.
Wow.
This is the pool.
Maybe we can put it in the bath tonight.
Yeah! What? Why is it ticking? What is this?
Oh, that's so close.
Does this say happy for my birthday? What is this? It kind of feels like the back. It kind of feels like a present. What is this?
You've won.
I wanna play with the slime.